What's up, everybody? I'm your host at the Wincity Investors Club, and
I'm investor-focused realtor representing Wincity Real Estate Team.
Great, Aditya. How's it going?
It's going great. How are you, Savio?
I'm really looking forward to this Saturday for our next event, October 26th, starting at 11 o'clock. We're going to start off, as we always do, with the off-market property tour.
Yeah, bus tour. And we got so much feedback, so we want to address some of the things that, you know, we're going to do better this time.
I'm glad you brought that up because, you know, people were really excited about the last event, and they gave us feedback, and we want to make it the best event ever. We want to address your needs, so you get what you're looking for when you come out all the way to Windsor and look for off-market properties. So
that's right.
I got a printout over here. I'm just going to go over that and let's see what we can do. So the first feedback over here, it says, might have done a narrative of different neighborhoods as you drove through a little more so people could get a sense of the different areas.
Yeah.
What do you think we can do about that?
So this time, while we are passing by different zones, so we're going to hand out a zone sheet, and we'll talk about that specific zone, you know, who are the targeted tenants, who are, you know, what are the average prices in that location, and all those details. We will go more detail from this time.
I like it, especially for those of you coming from out of town who don't know too much about Windsor. I think that's going to be super helpful, that we can look at a map and say, okay, these are the different neighborhoods, and this is where I'm going to get some more information about that neighborhood. I would love that. Okay, awesome. And then we have another one over here that says, would like a more formal approach on the properties viewed. Purchase price, appreciation over time held, mortgages, rent. Yep. Oh, I get that. Yeah, sheets with breakdowns, really numbers.
Yeah, exactly. Numbers. So again, you know, for an investor, I know it's really important. Unfortunately, we didn't, you know, display that last time. But again, we understand that it's how important it is. So from here on, we're going to have a clear sheet which tells you what's the current price, what the amount of renovations is needed, what could be the ARV, you know, and how much your mortgage payment will be, how much is the projected cash flow, all those
strategy
details.
Strategy as well, I
assume. And what strategy it is, right. You know, what kind of tenants.
Or student rentals.
Yep. Awesome. We'll go over all those details as much as possible. You know, we'll always want to improve this thing, make your life better, make your life easy to invest in real estate.
And make the decision right there and then.
Exactly.
And you know who to buy from right there.
Yep.
And if you want to learn about anything about real estate investing and education, you have to stay on for the event afterwards. You know, it's from 2 to 6 p.m. We're going to have a great speaker this time. It's Mandy Branham, the JV queen herself.
Yep.
We're going to be talking about JVing and how to be a successful JV partner on both sides of the JV partnership.
Okay? Yeah, I'm really excited for this one because JV is something so many people will be at their roadblock where, you know, they cannot buy more properties after 5 or 6.
Yep.
Now, what do I do?
Yeah.
Here is a solution. Come on up and listen to a queen.
You know what to do. Click on the link below. Buy your tickets. It's this Saturday, 11 to 6 p.m. at the usual place at the Downtown Accelerator Center. We hope to see you there.
See you guys.